Of all the performing arts, mime is perhaps the most ancient, and still today attracts people in a deep, intuitive way. In its portrayal of emotion, thought, and experience through the body, mime transcends cultural barriers because it is based upon expression and not appearance. Mime is at once a spontaneous language and an elaborate craft. Along came an extraordinary man with talent and a creative force, Etienne de Proulx. Through his conviction, perseverance, and vision over a 60-year career, he created an art form, corporeal mime, and is known today as the father of modern mime and one of the great luminaries of the theater world. From this point of view, de Proulx is clearly placed by theater historians into this great family of director pedagogues, favoring the return of a physical language to the theater.